knowing Jesus Christ. He's moved our hearts, may He move our feet. We will go, we will go. And we're not called to rest in comfort or success. We're called to live in obedience. We will go, we will go. Our hearts will serve the Lord. His glory, our reward. Let the peoples praise, let the world proclaim Jesus' name, Jesus' name. Let it no regrets. When He directs our steps, with every breath, even unto death, we will go, we will go. Our hearts will serve.
You should only be opening this letter in the event of death. When God calls, there are no regrets. I try to share my heart with you as much as possible, my heart for the nations. I wasn't called to a place, I was called to Him. To obey was my objective, to suffer was expected. His glory, my reward. His glory, my reward. I thank you all so much for your prayers and support. Surely your reward in heaven will be great. Thank you for investing in my life and spiritual well-being. Keep sending missionaries out. Keep raising up fine young pastors. Care more than some think is wise. Risk more than some think is safe. Dream more than some think is practical. Expect more than some think is possible. I was not called to comfort or success, but to obedience. There is no joy outside of knowing Jesus and serving Him. In His care, Salam, Karen.
His glory, I